UPS My Life. My name is Caitlin and I'm an 11-year-old fifth grader. But let's get into more details about my story and my life. And let's start in a very dark June night.
Nurse, is she gonna be okay?
Yes, yes, very fine.
Oh, she's lovely.
What shall we name her, sweetheart?
I think we'll name her Caitlin.
My little sweet Caitlin.
Perfect choice, babe.
Now, let's get her back to the house. In a few days, of course.
Brian?
Yes?
I'll let you have some alone time with your baby.
Oh, sweetheart, she's wonderful.
Yes, and a perfect new addition to our life.
Sweetheart, can you get the dare and get the child? Okay.
And as all good videos come to end, all good videos have good endings. And at this ending, I'll show you the teachers and friends that were important to me in my life. This was Ms. Hurst, my kindergarten teacher. Ms. O'Connor, first grade. Haygood, second. Garcia, third. Haglund, fourth. And finally, Ms. Butto, fifth. Then I got Savannah, first. Gavin, then Lauren, then Casey, then Kimberly, and then last but not least, Maya. These were all the people that I wanted to mention that had importance to me during my life here at this school. Thank you very much.